That's interesting. Now you can test drive regular cars? Kind of opening the whole thing up. It's like a new thing. Okay, wait a minute. Here's a car. There's a car. But my question is, can we stance? You're on the test track with this, can we stance it out? It's car meet. No, I'm guessing not. Yeah, we can't stance. I bet you this has a really quick time trial. Probably stuck, but still. I think that could be a little more grippy. More grippiness. Very, very sharp. Can I get my personal best? Probably not. I think I did that in an F1 car. That's not necessary. If I do break my personal best, I'm going to come back for the rest of the car. Tell you what, it's not too far off. Not too far off. If I came in here on my own, probably could do my personal best. And yet. Yeah, this one can't match it. Prototype, of course. It does have a built-in spoiler. So, spoiler alert. I don't know, it is very grippy. And faster, so we'll see. Can this beat my personal best? Maybe I didn't do it in a Formula One, maybe I just did it in one of the, I was sticking the tuners for all this stuff. Personal best. Just one set. Personal best. Just one set. Personal best thing that you could come. Looks like we're gonna do it! Yes, we did. Alright, I'm wrong. De Niro, you know, De Niro's awesome. That looks cool.